besides you, we have a vice chairperson of district development council. Basically, the PTA system has been adopted in the Rain-Jal. So she's vice chairperson, district development council. From my left side, we have assistant commissioner, division for district forest officer, Mr. Mudasir. He looks after the plantation part, the forest part. Then we have a set of officers from CHG, then law development officers, Tehsildar, here, agriculture, horticulture, all of these. A brief presentation has been made in 2022. Its status is fully functional. All the departments are converging the information and making possible it to the public. How much work has been done? It is 71,205 cubic meter water harvest in Narega. Then the agriculture, horticulture, they make harvesting structures. 3 lakh number of trees, plants planted inside the forest, and 1 lakh under convergence mode. Total encroachments removed. We have a large water body holder here, around 1.20 lakh in this plantation. The educated, the girls, childs of, I mean, the girls, students of the college and high schools have been involved in this part. This is the awareness program conducted by the forest department. This is the main ruler body. You can see what were earlier the play fields are now. Agriculture officer is also involved. This is the again planting space. This is the field. Then brochures, pamphlets, posters.
हम खुद ही डाल देंगे
यहाँ तो पास है सब कुछ यहाँ तो ज्यादा नहीं है शाम को निकले तो गरीब एक घंटे में
हमारे यहाँ शुरू हो गए नवंबर
नवंबर से कब तक नवंबर और दिसंबर के 15 तक करते हैं फिर ब्रेक देते हैं फिर फरवरी मिड से मार्च तक बीच में नहीं करते हैं फ्रॉस्ट होता है फ्रॉस्ट से वो हीलिंग हो जाती है जब आप लगाओगे वो वापस चढ़ जाएगा क्योंकि रात को फ्रीज होते फिर सुबह खुल जाता है तो फ्रॉस्ट होता है तो वो पीरियड हम ब्रेक देते हैं
इसके बाद बाकी साइड जो है
ले लेते हैं पानी यूटिलाइज करके
दूसरा वो टंकी जो है वहाँ पे वो आगे गांव को भी सप्लाई इसी से है सोर्स ऑफ वाटर यही सब
ये हमने वो अब सिर्फ किया
आ जा नहीं निकला